How to fix cFosSpeed driver installation error in Windows 11. 1. Update the cFosSpeed driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 2. Uninstall the cFosSpeed driver via apps and features, network connections, or program files. 3. Change the extension of the cFosSpeed driver at C drive program files LAN manager. Like this. 4. Update your Windows in its clean boot mode. 5. Fresh install Windows 11 via the ISO file.